Welcome to Fortnite. I thought it was going to be like a Mad Max type thing, but I saw Fallout. There's a video when I started it up. There's power armor. I like the big pipe wrench. Like a Wastelander's rampart. That's good. I hope they got the matchmaking better. I hope the matchmaking in LEGO is better, because I tried for 2 hours last night. I couldn't get in. I couldn't get in at all. Hold on. Headphones weren't plugged in all the way. Okay, so first we will make sure that, yep, okay, muted. So we still got the Star Wars. Got a bunch of sandbox stuff. That's most of what I need, actually. Magneto. Master of magnets. Okay, usually when you first start these, it like loads a little bit. Okay, so it looks like Rocket Racing did not start anything new. Let's go back to LEGO. Check the quests real quick. Oh, okay. Check Festival, see if there's anything new here. Nope. Okay. Gun on Festival. So it's just main Fortnite. What happened? Oh shit, I have to mute it. No! Wait a minute, I don't have to mute it. Streamer mode's on. License music is off. So if this gets me claimed, that's purely on Epic's fault. That's purely Epic's fault if I get claimed here. Streamer? Licensed music is mute all. Okay. got some new NPCs on the map. A new medallion set, it looks like. There's a new vehicle. Vehicle mod box? So you just... it's like, wait, is it going to be like twisted metal power-ups that you just run over and it adds it to your car? Assault rifle. Reducing bullet spread. So they made it more accurate. More accurate, less recoil, and increased damage during long distance fire hits. Forcer rifle is more powerful. Hand cannon is more powerful. That's actually an interesting pickaxe. Because unless you know what to look for, it's kind of hidden. You a monster hunter? A substantial little bundle. Rocket chainsaw. Never even looked at the quests. Wait, is this... society medallions? Wait a minute, the society is back? Didn't it just say you can carry multiple medallions? Because the society was a specific organization. Were the Greek gods part of the society? Or were they under Montague? Opponents before searching a chest. Eliminate enemy players with epic or greater. This is both direct mail and lavish lair. I'm not understanding. Exactly what this means? Like, I don't select it? Accolades are back. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Wait a minute. This assault rifle uses the small ammo? I actually did not know that. I never noticed that. Holy crap. Wait, why didn't I pick up the gold? Boy, this is weird. This is a weird company stuff. This is supposed to kind of be like the Power Fist. Still not sure what Nitro Splash even does. Has Master's Medallion gives you infinite crossbow shots. Okay. No, infinite bullets. Infinite ammo, increased weapon damage. Holy crap. That is so fucking overpowered. To find health like now. Thank you. vehicle mods attached in one match? I still haven't seen one. Characters to visit. We'll have Brutal Beachhead to visit. Yeah, this update was huge for a Fortnite update. It was like over 26 gigs. Basically about a quarter of the game. Got rid of fencing fields. And numerous other lower locations. I think I get what's happening. They've combined the old method of daily quests with the method that they used last chapter. So basically, it would give you a choice of 1, 2, or 3 last chapter, and you got to complete one of those quests. Actually, no, this just plain is the old method. It's just a new way to display it. This is the method before last chapter, which is it would show you 3 daily quests. And as soon as you completed one, it got replaced. It just, now it shows it like this on the left side of the screen. So, okay, yeah, that's kind of cool, actually. I did think that this was a better way of doing it, because it was entirely possible to do all 3 daily quests in one match sometimes. And sometimes that's all you'd be there for, was just the daily quests. So, yeah. Now this is an easier, less stressful way to do it. Okay, so who got here? Centurion. Okay. I don't know who you are, but welcome to the team. Thank you. Those drop lots more ammo now. They did not drop that much ammo before. It was like two, sometimes up to four things, but now that's dropping like six things. Gotta meet everyone. There's a lot of character void. Yeah, there's a lot of character void here and like right the center area here. Started updating the game around 1. To give you an idea of how slow and unstable my internet is, for this 26 so gig update, I started updating it around 1 a.m. and it finally finished at noon. It finished at noon. It took about 11 hours to update. This is the best internet service I can afford. Fucky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man. Medallion up this time, so I guess that's a check mark there because I picked up that medallion before. Is that what that means? Wait, no, I picked up two medallions before. One might be in the location I haven't explored yet. Where's the wreck mill? I don't see it on the map. I guess I have damage bonus while aiming down sights. I don't know where the wreck mill is, and the boss medallion one is just... Like, that's nigh impossible. Like, you have to get insanely lucky just to even get one of the medallions. Oh, you can challenge him. Okay. Nuka-Cola? Which one of those gave me shield? Need to go there. Along the water with the nitro splash. Okay. That has its uses. Than my Cola, huh? Okay. I was right. Okay, Nuka-Cola is an awesome item. Now, I don't know if you caught that. But, not only does it give you, like, 75 shield... up to the limit of 100. But it gives you a single gold. You keep the cap. That is an amazing item. Just that nice little detail. down to... Wasteland Beacon. What? Ground is lava challenge? During the main game? Where is my bike? I turned sideways. No, give me back my bike, asshole game. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. That's such shit. That's... How did I even turn sideways? Somebody's here. Gilly? Cassius Bielus? Theosopher. bust ass, I might be able to make it down. But I need a vehicle, like, now. Chance to get down there. Raider. Repair torch. Okay. Men are all over the place. Wait, each one of the three P's has like a different brain? Thank you. can you use my code on Fortnite item shop in return? I can give you a follow. You can DM me for proof. A lot of bots, but I'm real. Code. Dude. They're desperate. The bots are desperate. Gives you three quests. When one is completed, gives you 15k. And, when one is completed, it gives you 1000k. And, one of those three quests, it gives you 1,000 experience. And replaces it with a new 1,000 experience. I mean, replaces it with a new quest that also gives you 1,000 experience. And when the first three of those quests are completed, it will give you an additional 15,000. help me out of that jam. Steps. Literally the same thing. My God, come on, turn up. Not expecting like a little boat wasteland here. Turn the bike. Sometimes this game just does not listen to the input. That's not even like connectivity problems, that's just the game not responding. I was hoping I'd jump just slightly higher. Let's hope. God damn it. Can't even talk to someone in peace. Some have, always have some asshole showing up, ruining the moment. Okay, so there are two other locations. Okay, this beach building all the way on the west side of the map. And at the southeast corner of Grimgate. Her arrival. Like six things. getting 5 car mods is one. I basically just need to drive to a bunch of gas stations. That is such fucking bullshit. That is such fucking bullshit. I start laying into him, and he gets a couple shots on me, and I'm the one that fucking dies. That is fucking bullshit. God damn it. Go over, I selected quests. Fucking hell. Thank you. accolades. Drop down here, then we'll head south and accept a Wastelander quest. Drop down now. Are the Wasteland challenges? Excuse the fuck out of me? I was in a different location. Wow, this game really brings out the fucking bullshit, doesn't it? different moves. Travel distance while boosting. Destroy objects while in a vehicle. So need nitro gloves and a lot of vehicle stuff. Why was it the first, like, two or three matches so easy to find Nitro Fists? And then now they're, like, impossible to find? That's a useful fucking place for the chest to be. Yep. Uh-huh. get close. God damn it. How do you get those gloves? Fucking nitro gloves. Hello, nice to see your stream. Could you support me by using my code in the Fortnite store? You would help me a lot. Dude, you would help me a lot by supporting my channel. Please donate to my Patreon. That's my response to every bot now. Okay, so the point is, don't even bother with the fucking bosses. Don't even fucking bother. There's no point. Damage? Fuck's sake. I do not like these wasteland quests. Permadamage, ground is lava. Dude, they all fucking suck. They all seriously fucking suck. Used to be. Thought there was a chest down here. the fuck did they spot me so fucking easily? Didn't they be shooting at the other guy that was driving around? So the metal at the dome is the one that I don't have. Like, that's the one I've never picked up before. That way it has a lock symbol on it. Stairs, and it teleported me back to the right. Oh, fuck out of there. I still need to do. I need to boost. I need to boost. That. Whoa. Boosting is way more viable now. Boosting is now a charge meter. It doesn't take away fuel. That, yes. That's what I think they should have done from the beginning. Does it use bars? Okay. Yes. Yeah! Boom! Such a chaotic build. Fucking Christ. God damn cords. For fuck's sake. I've never done that before and literally did that twice, both times today. Fucking god damn it. out later, like 40 days. Okay. Outfits. Ah, welding mask down. Okay. Oh yeah, this is a Lego thing, huh? Yeah. That's it for now. Gotta go do some stuff. Yeah.